Oh, would you look at that? We've got some hot coffee coming out right here. All right, it's Best Reviews. Branson's here to tell us about what's going on. We're talking about summer coffee drinks, but to cool us off. So we got to ice them down, I'm guessing, or something, right?
Exactly, exactly. And at Best Reviews, we have lots of different products that we've looked at and tested to show you exactly what might be your best option for a nice cool coffee drink.
Okay, so let's start with let's start over here because this is we're talking about an Americano now, right?
Yeah, we're actually talking about a nice little twist on the Americano.
Ooh,
this is called the Sparkling Americano. You may have seen this trend on TikTok before. Traditional Americano, hot water, espresso. Boom, very simple. This, we add a little bit of sparkling water, right? Which we have right here, courtesy of the SodaStream, to the espresso. So, what you do? So you have a little bit of espresso right here. We just brewed with an espresso machine. Still a little nice and hot.
And I'm noticing you got some fruit here. You got a little orange on there.
Exactly, exactly. You like to zest it up a little. So I'm gonna pour a little bit of espresso in there. And just like with a traditional Americano, one part coffee, and then you add sparkling water.
Cool it down a little bit.
You add just a little bit of orange zest here. I like to have it as a nice little garnish on the rim.
Sure.
And if you prefer, a little sprig of basil here. Beautiful.
The plant.
Beautiful. Nice, cool option for you on a hot summer day, but you stay caffeinated.
Yeah, very summery. Caffeinated, good to go. I like that. All right, now we want to talk about other things too, of course. Cold brews, different things you brought. What else have you brought here?
Yeah, so this is a pour-over coffee carafe from Bodum. This retails about $30, and it's perfect for your iced coffee. You just pour a carafe full, leave it in the fridge overnight. Voila, you have some delicious cold coffee you can pour over ice the next day.
You're all set, ready to go.
Yep, exactly.
Okay, good, so we've got that, this, now we move down to the cold brew. Now, cold brew sounds good, of course, in the summertime, because now we're talking nice and cold, nice and icy.
Yes.
And a lot of caffeine in that, isn't it?
Yes, cold brew is the most caffeinated of the coffee options. And at Best Reviews, we've looked at a couple different kinds of cold brew machines. They're nice, they're simple, they're easy. All you have to do is fill up one chamber with water, add a little coffee, leave it in the fridge overnight, and boom, your cold brew is ready for you in the morning.
That's fantastic.
You got some nice affordable options for you, no matter how you want to cool down for the summer.
So. Keep being cool in the summertime with coffee. Only Branson can do that. All right, where do we find all these products?
Yeah, so bestreviews.com. Our aim is to simplify your shopping experience, and we reviewed all these products and more, so please check us out at bestreviews.com.
Get your coffee and keep cool in the summer.
Yeah, thank you so much.